wet.
All my
think they want their own.
Good afternoon, folks, and welcome to the Forsyth Barr Stadium for this, the open day. I'm P from Classic Hits, and on behalf of TRN, the radio network, we would like to thank you so much for being here. Now, I've just been given the official number, who'll be through the gate, and Steve Davies is with me right now. How many, Steve?
7,000 so far, P. The queue, which goes down to, back and sell.
Display and sell. Obviously, you don't shop here.
Exactly. The queue would suggest we'll probably double the number by 2 o'clock, which is all the funds, as you know, go to medical research. All of the funds will go directly into a couple of summer scholarships, which set our brightest young minds on their way down, hopefully, like, it'll be a stellar research career. So it's pretty exciting for us. We feel very privileged and humbled that so many people are coming to know us. And the opportunity that the MBL and the Narrow Professionals are giving us today.
So tell me, you've obviously got an interest in the Otago Medical Research Foundation. What is your title there?
We've got a very flash title, Director of Health, which really means dogs, I think. So we do everything. Really, the foundation was established back in 1967, well before you were born. And very few people are aware of its existence. But over the years, it's allocated almost $6 million to research projects and scholarships here in Otago. It's an autonomous, independent body. Most of the research funds are filtered through the university system because that's where our scientists and researchers and PhD students work and live. But the outside agencies are also funded. Some of the research that's been undertaken over the last 44 years is now globally recognised, internationally acknowledged. Some of the early researchers, those who were
and really is one of the reasons why we need to invest in research capital
much for being out. Just to flip the coin the other side, of course we are here celebrating the stadium and the Rugby World Cup here later on in the end. August, isn't it? August off the top.
Sale to football venues, the Ulfred special on Thursday. What I hear, they went by the podcast, really good update. So that's going to be a fantastic game. We need to play three games. I see the paint with the Wags or the Scrummies. The Scrummies are coming. That's good. And then, of course, we've got Ireland versus England here as well. England by Georgia and Ireland. And this is fantastic. People here really thirsty. Why are you looking out?
Thank you. Fence, six, four, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11.